Hi guys, I'm Sanjana and welcome to Brides by Evara, where I help brides with their post-wedding styling. Today's lucky bride is Rachael. Let's go see what she's up to.
Can't believe you're going today.
I know, can't believe I'm going to the office a week early. Baba, I'm really sorry, but...
Just one bite.
I'll make up for this later. I promise. I'm so sorry.
Take one bite.
Okay, I'll take this, okay? I wish you had work. Bye.
Hi, Rachael.
Hi, Sanjana.
How's it going?
Good, good. Breakfast?
No, I'm good, thanks. Tell me about you and Dunstan. How did you guys meet?
So, we met at work and we worked on some projects. Then work, say, meetings and parties. You know how it is. We were so, you know, into each other and we were together. So, we decided to get married.
What's Dunstan like? Tell me about him.
He's such a sweetheart, you know. And he's so supportive of me and my career. Like, he understands how important it is for me.
It's so good to find that in a partner always.
Yeah.
Okay, but why do you need my help?
So, Sanjana, I've never ever really been an accessories person. And this power, corporate dressing never allowed it to. The prep and the shopping for wedding, this made me fall in love with jewellery. But the problem is, I don't know how to style it. So that's why I want a killer look for the first day back at work.
I know exactly what you need. Just leave it to me. When it comes to workwear, you should always go for subtle elegance and a piece of jewellery that can really add to the outfit. You can always mix and match to create a look that suits your style. For work, you need something fun, minimal, classy, and that's where platinum fits right in. The metal itself is rare and precious. I mean, it literally took a meteor to crash into our planet 2 billion years ago for platinum to be found on Earth. Isn't that amazing? Yeah, this is perfect. Let's call Rachael in.
Is that the outfit?
Yeah, actually, I thought it's perfect for you.
It's so gorgeous.
But go try it now, come on. Oh wow, you look so chic.
But Sanjana, like, where are the mirrors now? I mean, I just want to see myself.
Yeah, so actually, I want that to be a surprise.
Okay, what's that?
You'll find out. One second, just turn around.
Ta-da! What are you doing here?
It's all part of the surprise and wow, you look beautiful.
Really?
Yes.
Can I just see the mirror now?
Okay, hold on. Rachael, are you ready?
Wow! It's amazing! Sanjana, I'm out of words.
I'm so happy you like it. Dunstan, what do you think?
Can you wear this to work every day?
No! It's so beautiful!
You look lovely.
So that was Rachael's super chic look. I thought she looked absolutely amazing. And now, for all you to-be brides out there, I really think Platinum Evara can be an essential part of your bridal trousseau. It's really versatile and you can style it in so many different ways. I'm going to show you how. So first up, I have a stacked chain necklace that goes great with a feminine skirt and shirt. Our second look features a dual-tone necklace and bracelet set that's absolutely ideal for work. Last but not the least, I've styled this classy multi-stranded platinum set with an elegant sari.
So girls, I hope that helped you out. Keep the bridal feeling alive with Platinum Evara jewellery.